I've been asked about this a lot, including before the counting of the votes last year. And my reading of the Constitution, the statute, is that the vice president is there to open the ballots, and he doesn't actually even count them. I mean, so it's a ceremonial role. I always say that, you know, we actually have had a vice president in American history who did count ballots in a disputed election, and did so in a way that counted himself in, and that was Thomas Jefferson, the election of 1800, when he was a candidate for president and was vice president at the time. So at the time after that, Congress and the states changed the rules with the 12th Amendment. But the bottom line is that my consistent view on this is that I just don't think the vice president has a role in counting ballots.